गुलशन कुमार सचदेव, द मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर फॉर क्वेकर क्वेकर केमिकल इंडिया. सो सर, माय क्वेश्चन टू यू इज, कुड यू टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट योर प्रोडक्ट्स एंड योर लेटेस्ट प्रोडक्ट्स, यू नो, सम ऑफ द इनोवेटिव आइडियाज यू कम अप इन योर प्रोडक्ट्स एंड विच आर वेरी बेनिफिशियल फॉर इंडियन कस्टमर्स एज सच.
वी हैव कम आउट विद टू पैक सिस्टम. वन पैक इज अ वाटर फेज, अदर इज अ ऑयल फेज. सो हियर व्हाट हैपेंस इज, इट्स एन एनवायरमेंट फ्रेंडली प्रोडक्ट. यू कैन सेव द वाटर. And there are many other benefits. The water you are using in the system can also be used for the cleaner. So it saves you water, is environment friendly, and is very much cost effective.
Sir, in terms of technology that you are bringing in your lubrications, right? Yeah. So in terms of lubrications, could you mention what are the very fast moving items that people are looking for in the auto sector, in different sectors also?
See, our idea is, you know, to take care of the friction, and that can be taken care of by the lubricant. So we are developing third generation lubricants, which are friendly lubricant as per the norms, HSE norms of US and Europe. So these lubricants not only have environment friendly components, but they are also very good lubricants in terms of lubrication, taking care of the friction and various other parts of the lubrication.
Okay. Sir, in terms of Imtex, if you look at your lubrications, you know, do you think the industry has come up or reached to the level where they can understand the need for very high precise lubricants and best quality lubricants? What do you feel about the industry?
Okay, see, one of the program we have is MTM, yeah, working with the machine tool manufacturers. Right. So what we do is we bring awareness. We educate our customers. We tell the MTM manufacturers how they should go about selection of lubrication, how they should maintain the lubrication. We bring lot of awareness programs for the customer, for the MTM, so that they all benefit through our technology.
Sir, in terms of Imtex, there is a lot of talk going on that market sentiments are really positive. People are enthusiastic.
Sorry,
about market sentiments are positive. People are enthusiastic about business. You know, there is a lot of buying decisions that are going to happen soon. That's the talk going on. Do you think, what is the market sentiment, if you can give me some idea? And plus, is Imtex reflecting those sentiments?
Okay, first of all, our Prime Minister has talked about Make in India. So that is a concept, which is really going to catch up. And it will, your Imtex will really is following that.
Yeah.
Because all the machine tool manufacturers you have, they are involved in manufacturing. So if the manufacturing sector grows, your MTM has to grow, your Imtex, all the participants, all the exhibitors will have a big market. They have really got so many visitors. I have seen so many. I only came today and I have seen so many visitors who have come here, to visit the Imtex. That shows the enthusiasm they have, the enthusiasm they have coming to Imtex. And everyone has come with some objective. They not come for a evening walk here. So they just come here, to carry something back home, which is a knowledge on what all you have here, what are the manufacturing machines which are available, the latest technology, machineries. So they're all, come here to really learn and, get benefited through that. So I think Imtex has been a great show, and we are very particular whenever Imtex happens. We are first few, who like to register ourselves and get registered.
Thank you, sir. It was nice speaking to you.
My pleasure.